But your promo was ongoing. It was going on well. So what suddenly changed? That is how come it started going bad. If you say your promo wasn't, because I know that with Natural Face, Bulldog did a lot of work in your job, even forcing and doing everything possible for you to win the ultimate in the Foresight Music Video Awards with this song, So High. So at what point did it change?
First and foremost, I would like to say a big shout out to Shatta Wale. Shatta Wale is a brother. You know, when South Africa years back, he stood by me. He's a brother. The reason why I said so was Shatta came to Bull House. When Shatta came to Bull House, you know, my promo went down.
So it was because Shatta came to Bull House?
I realized that. But despite the fact that Shatta was working with my management team, at least if Shatta is performing on stage, you should at least introduce Natural Face to perform his song. But nothing happened.
And was it something you discussed with your team that, okay, now that we are all in the same record label, anytime the big one, the star face of the record label is performing, can you be giving us space to do at least some one or two songs as a way of introducing us to the music fans as well? Did you discuss that with your boss?
Yes, I did.
And what was his response, or what was management's response?
The response was, am I not seeing what they are doing when it comes to the promo? I said yes, but my promo is a little bit slow. People are out there listening to my song. They realize that I won 5 awards. I still have no place to sleep.
Was it in your agreement with your management team that they provide a house for you or an accommodation for you? Because some of us, we don't know the contract you signed with them.
Well, yeah, for real, but it wasn't in the agreement. But you know, as an artist, for the artist to be able to perform well, to make people, you know, as an artist, you're making people happy and you're not happy.
No, I understand though, but I'm also coming from a point where maybe that was not part of the deal. The deal was to promote your songs. The deal was to maybe make you blow. And I believe, as much as that area was concerned, they also did something, making you a star, making you a known name and a face.
Of course.
So if that was not their deal, why put a blame on them, kind of?
Rasami, it is not that I'm putting a blame. I'm telling the truth. What happened? When I was nobody, when I was walking along the street, seeking for help to promote my career, as in my musical career, Bulldog saw me and he believed in me. He realized something in me. That was when I met Bull House, Bulldog, working with Far Five. Then I realized that despite the fact we are brothers, we're working as brothers. Like I said before, the love was there along the line. The love dropped. I have no reason. I don't know the reason why, you know, my music shouldn't be, you know, shouldn't be promoted while Shatta was working with Bull House and the team. We are family. We are family. At least if like I said, if it's just a song, I'll be grateful. There was a day, what was it called? YFM Area Code had a show at Nungwateshi. I was supposed to perform on the show. I went there alone with one of my friends so I can be able to step on the stage and perform. So when I got there, I asked my friend to meet the presenter so they can help me
get the platform
so I can, you know, allow my fans to enjoy my songs. Along the line, when my friend went to talk to the guy, the MC, he never listened to him. And the MC was standing there, he was staring at me, and he knows that this is Natural Face. and I know him very well. I just don't want to mention name. He saw me and he ignored me. A lot of managers were there. They were like, what's wrong with you? Where's your manager? Why are you walking around? You should be sitting down. While they bring the microphone for you to go on stage and perform and leave. Eventually, I wasn't able to perform, so I went home.
But where was your team? Because
I wasn't having any team.
No.
The team that I had was the team from Boo House Entertainment.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Because I know something about, though I don't work with Boo House Entertainment, but I know something about them. That they assign to every artist one assistant of a sort. Where if you are maybe natural face, they'll give you like, say, Salty. If you are Shatawale, they'll give you another person. If you are 5'5", they'll give you another person. Were you not having somebody like that? At the time,
I had people.
So where were all these people?
They were nowhere to be found.
Because they were all following Shatawale at the time?
No, not like following Shatawale. They fell apart because they were working for natural face. So things were not going on the way it's supposed to. So they fell apart.
So whose fault was that, that things were not going
on? My management team.
Were you also doing good songs?
I was doing good songs. This is one of the songs you listen that took 5 awards. It's a good song. Mm. Yeah.
Okay. So, is that why you broke up with your team, your management, that is Boo House Entertainment, or your contract ended?
Honestly, I terminated the contract.
You terminated the contract?
Things were not okay for me.
Okay.
So, at a point in time, I realized that I need to relocate to my fatherland, which happens to be Nigeria.
Because you were going through struggles here. So at that time that you did not have a house, how were you living?
I was living by the grace of God.
Sleeping at where? On the street?
I wasn't sleeping on the street. I was sleeping around with friends.
You moved from here to there?
Here to there.
That was how you survived? How were you feeding?
Like I said, by the grace of God.
Same way?
Same way.
So it affected your composition skills and all that? Because
never. I still have new good song that I'm going to release today, which a lot of people are, you know, ready to, you know, they are listening now. They are ready to listen.
You nearly wept whilst you were talking about that. Is it something that has really hurt you that much?
A lot. A lot happened.
I see. Emotional natural face, and if I'm not careful, he also makes me emotional, but we need to go on. Natural face, oh my God, man can't control the tears anymore. They have to flow. Allow it. It happens like that. It is once and for all. Allow that to happen. Natural. So which team or which record label are you working with now, after all said and done? Let's say the issues of Boo House Entertainment, they are now issues of past. What is next for Natural Face? Which team are you working with now? Because after Spain, Nigeria, you back to Ghana. I know you are now here with full force. What is
team,
next?
I have my team here. Mm-hmm. I have my team here who are really, really doing.
Is there a name you can identify them with? Like you had Boo House, what is the name of this team?
Well, I have my own record label that I'm here to launch, which happens to be Flourish Music Entertainment. So
Flourish Music Entertainment. And that's your own thing.
Yeah.
Do you have your backings from Spain or Nigeria?
Well, for now, with my team, we're just supporting ourselves, doing it our own way. You know, we just hope and pray that the Most High will direct the right person who will be a very great, good executive producer or investor that will stick and believe in us.
Okay, to help you do the rest of the job.
To help us do the rest of the job.
I see. So in Spain, you have no team there. It is what you started here in Ghana called the Flourish.
I have no team in Spain. Building up a team in Nigeria. And they are ready to support me. They are doing great.
Okay, now you came in the game as a dancehall artist.
I came into the game as a dancehall stroke Afropop artist.
Okay, dancehall stroke Afropop artist. So the new one that we are about to listen to, in what genre should we place this one?
Afropop.
and it's Afro pop.
You know, natural affairs always come out with surprises, you know. So I'm here to surprise my fans. I'm here to surprise, you know, people who think natural affairs know nothing about music. Natural affairs can never rise up again. I just want to prove them wrong. So I want them to listen carefully and enjoy the music. So the song we're about to release on Pluzz FM right now, it's Afropop.
Okay, what is the song called?
Amaka.
Amaka.
Amaka is the name of a girl.
Okay.
You know, we have Igbo people in Nigeria and they have a name of a girl called Amaka. And Amaka is a decent girl from a decent home who's got a beautiful body, who's got a big ass. You know what I'm saying? So,
she's a Nigerian lady.
African lady.
I get you.
She happens to make me keep seeking for her love, whilst her heart is somewhere else.
I see. So, whilst you were going through all those difficulties, did you not have a girlfriend at that time, a Ghanaian girlfriend who could sort you out in some ways? Because I know you musicians sometimes
for real, like I said, you know, we're living by the grace of God. We have female friends, we have girlfriends that do support sometimes, you know. They also have their own problems, you know, to take care of.
So problems cannot work.
You know, not every time that,
Problems can only work with solutions.
Not every time that you depend on you know, ladies supporting you.
But I know.
Ladies, you know, they're always there for us. And Brother Sammy, there's one more thing I want to talk about, because people are out there, they think things are okay for me. You know, sometimes when I want to go out, I need to jump into Trotro at night.
At that time. Is it the same story this time?
These are some of the challenges that I face, you know, because I want to meet up with somebody concerning what I do. But because I don't have money for taxi, I don't have car to drive around, I need to save some pesos to join a bus. And for me to join the bus, I have to wait for the day to go, should I say, blank.
Yeah. You need to wait for the darker hours.
You know,
so nobody will identify you.
Notice natural face. I have to use my face cap to cover my face. So, fine. To God be the glory at the same time.
Wow.